What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to Ice Cube, Who Got the Camera, another old school hip hop reaction. Someone suggested it down below in the comments, but yeah, I mess with Ice Cube, bro. Like, I know I haven't heard all his music, you know what I mean? But like, as far as the hits I've heard some other stuff from him, but yeah, he definitely has a lot of songs that I've not listened to, especially his older shit. And this funny thing, it's his birthday today and whatnot. And bro's been going crazy on Twitter with his tweets, bro. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs. Let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, let's check this video out, bro. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
See if there's a black and white.
See if there's a black and white that can do a drive.
People gonna have to die on this one.
As long as it ain't me ahead, I don't give a shit. Just part of the job.
People are gonna have to die on this one.
As long as it ain't me ahead, I don't give a shit. Just part of the job.
Bro, I'm tired of hearing resisting arrest, you know? Like, I hate that shit. I hate that word. That word and calm down, bro. That's in every video of police brutality.
I haven't beaten anyone this bad in a long time.
I haven't beaten anyone this bad in a long time.
Oh, come on, those beatings, those people are resisting arrest.
Alright, I'm not gonna pause it that much, but that's crazy. This shit came out in 92, and then he said those beatings, they were resisting arrest. They deserve to be beat or whatever. The same stupid excuse that goes on till this day, bro. 28 years later, and still shit hasn't changed.
Down the motherfucking highway, the flyway. Hey, bitch, you're going my way.
Yeah.
Now I got a passenger. I looked at the mini skirt and I'm asking her, would you like to hit the fat bud? Or perhaps can I run your name through the mud? I mean, are you giving up the nappy dugout? She said, no, we didn't get the fuck out. Cause I know what the hoes be fiending.
Yeah.
Plus your fat ass got my six deuce leaning. Busting you on the avenue. Why, oh, why, it ain't shit to do. Bumpin' some Jinx latest mix. And you thought that shit played out in 86. Looking for my dogs. Looked up in the mirror, being followed by the hogs. One time's on my motherfucking line. Why the fuck this line had to get behind a nigga like me? They must think it's a cheat. They both walked up with the GLOC.
Call a robbery, nigga, look just like you. All right, put your hands up.
Started the investigation, no driver's license, no registration. When I stepped out the car, they slammed.
Think about that, bro. He just said no driver's license, no registration. They didn't even ask for that shit. You know what I mean? They just knew that this nigga fit the description of someone else that robbed a store, and they were like, fuck that, we don't need his information. We just gonna arrest this nigga.
Driver's license, no registration. When I stepped out the car, they slammed me. God damn, y'all, who got the camera?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, just give me just one more hit. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, just give me just one more hit.
Who got the camera?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, just give me just one more hit. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, just give me just one more hit.
No lights, no camera, no action. And the pigs wouldn't believe that my slave name is Jackson. He said, don't lie to me. I'm looking for John, Maddie, or Spike Lee. The motherfuckers called for backup. I guess they plan to beat the Mac up. Call me a...
Hold up, I'm confused about that Spike Lee line. I'm looking for John, Maddie, or Spike Lee. Yeah, let me know what that means. I don't know what that shit means, bro.
I'm looking for John, Maddie, or Spike Lee. The motherfuckers called for backup. I guess they plan to beat the Mac up. Call me a silly ass thug. And pulled out his billy ass club. Tearing up my coupe looking for the chronic. Goddamn, nobody got a Panasonic.
Yeah.
Found an empty can of old gold. Came around and put my ass in a chokehold. Fucked around.
down and broke my pager. Then they hit a nigga with a taser. The motherfucking pigs was trying to hurt me. I fell to the ground and said, Lord, have mercy. They hit me in the face, y'all. But to them, it ain't nothing but a friendly game of baseball.
Bro, that's facts. Like, if you see most of these beatings, bro, like, it looks like these niggas are having fun doing it. Like, they have no remorse at all. It looks like they enjoy doing it. Some of them, it's like a friendly game of baseball, my nigga.
In the face, y'all. But to them, it ain't nothing but a friendly game of baseball. Crowd stood around. I said, God damn ya.
Who got the camera?
Who got the camera?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Just give me just one more hit. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
Who the fuck got the camera?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Just give me just one more hit. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Just give me just one more hit.
I knew when I saw that deputy smirking that they was gonna put some work in. Mr. Law had to hit me in the jaw cause I caught them faggots with guns and badges. They play rat-a-tat-tat on me head. But if I had the gaddy-gat-gat, they'd be dead. A victim of a big fat 187. And little devils don't go to heaven. Last night it was 11, but they wasn't scaring me. So they tried to flashlight therapy. I looked at the black one, call him a traitor. I don't give a fuck if you got a plater. Just take my fucking picture so I can go downtown and pitch a bitch about the one that called me a spook. His name is Officer David Duke. If the crowd wasn't around, he would have shot me. Tried to play me out like my name was Rodney.
Rodney King.
Fucking police getting badder. Cause if I had a camera, the shit wouldn't matter, bitch.
Like in 92, bro, I don't think camera phones were at, like, easily accessible or whatever. I don't even think they had camera phones back there. They just actually had actual cameras, like Panasonic or whatever. But, like, he just said here, bro, because if I had a camera, this shit wouldn't matter. Meaning, like, these niggas would still do it regardless. And he was right. Like, till this day, they're being filmed and they're still doing it. But, I think the Rodney King beating happened before the song came out, so, and it was caught on camera, so that's where he got that line from.
Police getting badder, cause if I had a camera, the shit wouldn't matter, bitch. Who got my nine? Who got my nine? Y'all done did it this time.
Yeah.
Who the fuck got my nine?
I'll mess with it, bro. I'll mess with it. That shit was so dope, bro. I liked it a lot, bro. I liked it. I don't think I've heard a storytelling track from Ice Cube like this. But this is dope, bro. This is dope. I liked it a lot, bro. Yeah, I have nothing else bad to say about it, bro. This shit was fire. He was spitting that true shit. It was a great storytelling track. And it's crazy how 28 years later, after saying all this shit on this track, shit has not changed. You know what I mean? And that's what he's tweeting about on Twitter and whatnot. But imagine saying all the same shit year after year after year and seeing nothing change. That's a sad sight. But yeah, if you guys have any more old school music to suggest to me to react to, just let me know down below in the comments. And I'll get back to you guys with those reactions. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, please hit that like button. Leave a comment, hit that subscribe button. Hit post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm out. Peace.